In the previous videos, you learned about the differences in an SLD by looking at one for an off-grid system and one for a grid-tight system. In this video, you will learn about the basic process of sizing and all the variables involved. So, what is system sizing? Sizing is the process of determining the voltage, current, and power ratings of components in a solar PV system to satisfy given load requirements. You will now see the 8 steps to size the system. Step 1. Load and energy calculation. Step 2. Inverter sizing. Step 3. Battery bank sizing. Step 4. Solar array sizing. Step 5. Charge controller sizing. Step 6. Wire sizing. Step 7, DC protection sizing. Step 8, AC protection sizing. In the next video, you will learn how to identify key risks during the installation process.